Hey guys, so I am doing another vlog today. I did one actually yesterday. Oh my days, I have been so busy with so much YouTube things and so much vlogging and everything. I've still got a video to edit and do the voiceover for, and oh my, it's just get. I need to upload a video, and I'm sorry but there hasn't been a video up this week. So because I haven't been able to get my SIM card from my camera and plug it into my computer and upload it and all that jazz and stress and all that. But I'm actually editing a video right now. Also, I'm still watching Once Upon a Time. I don't know if you guys knew this, but I'm watching Once Upon a Time on Netflix right now. I'm currently on season 2, episode 2, I think. I'm not actually sure, I'm gonna check. Because I'm actually getting really into it, and I know Sarah watched this, or Brown watched this, like ages and ages ago. Oh, I've got a message. But yeah, I have been trying to unlock my iPad. I need to upload a video, I need to edit this video, and I also just edited and uploaded a vlog last night. Because I was vlogging today, my phone did not have enough space on it, so that's why I had to edit and upload that last night. If you have not seen that, I will leave a link down below to that vlog. I've already packed my bag, and they kept my shoes on. I'm leaving about 11:45, and time now is 10:47. So, I've got time to kill. So, I'm just gonna keep my feet up, close that. I'm gonna do a bit cleaning quickly. My kitchen is a mess. Nothing else to do really. I think I'm just gonna tidy up for a little bit, put my phone in charge, and bring my portable charger with me as well, because I know when I vlog, my phone dies a lot. And rocking the curly hair again. I'm legit loving my curly hair right now. Okay, my face. I don't know why. Every time when I used to have curly hair when I used to go to school, I used to be like, oh, I hate my hair color, I used to shove it up. But now I'm actually loving it. My fringe is very frizzy today. But I'm actually really loving it. I'm not putting any heat on my hair, so that's amazing, because I remember a couple of a load of days ago, I was putting heat on it like every day. And that is not good for your hair. So after I put this hair mask on, I braided it. So there's no heat in my hair, that's weird. My rings keep breaking. I've lost so many rings and they've broken, and really sad, because obviously you guys know about me and my friends, we're like really weird. But if you did not know, me and Habat, who you will see today, actually I should tell you where I'm going. I am going, there we go, you can see me. I am going to Raynham. I'm going to Raynham. I think we're going to KFC, but obviously I'm a vegetarian, so I will not be eating any of the meat there. So I am going to Raynham with my girls. Brownie's not coming with us because she's busy today. But I'm going with these girls who you've never actually seen before, but I've mentioned them in my videos. I am going with Herbert, Grandad, oh come on, focus on my face, Grandad Shannon, yes Shannon, and Herbert's nephew, which I will not put on the vlog because she does not want me to film him. His mum don't want me to film him, so I will not film him. But Charles, and then it's just us five really, including the nephew. So yes, if you're wondering what their names are, so Herbert is Amelia, Grandad is Charlotte, and Shannon's just her normal name. But yes. I don't know about this jumper. I changed from this red top to this jumper because I felt more comfortable in a jumper. So yes. I've already been vlogging for like 5 minutes now. I've been yabbering on, but I don't know if you like this eye look. Oh, I love this eye look. Think about doing another makeup tutorial, but I'm thinking about doing it from the new Cinderella movie. I'm thinking about kind of creating her dress bit in my eyes. I'm not sure, not that good at makeup, as you guys know, because my last makeup tutorial did not get as much good views as I hoped. But I'm editing a hair tutorial, hair tutorials. It's three easy hairs or four easy hairstyles. So yeah, I'm gonna have some great like gum in my mouth. So I actually grabbed like a whole like grape bit last night. I know yesterday's vlog was quite confusing. If you notice, my ending had brown in it. Because basically what I did was I ended the vlog before I actually dropped her off at the bus stop. I was like, oh, you know what, I'm gonna end the vlog here. And then we started walking to the bus stop, and I was just like, oh, do you know what? I think I had some bits and error when we was at the bus stop as well, so I kind of just left it in. So if you're kind of confused about that, I kind of filmed the what is going on. I filmed the ending on my vlog last night with the brown with me, but I forgot. She did not stay around mine or nothing. She's not with me. She would come. I was filming a morning routine today, but that kind of failed. I started, when I was filming it, I was like, this is not working. I do need someone else to help me film. When I get my editing skills up, I have a camera. Yes, I do have a camera. But I film makeup, hair, and morning routines and night routines on my iPad. Only because I can edit it on there. So, so much more easier on there. I do know this other girl who does this, Sprinkle Liv. She is amazing. I love her videos. She is also a girl who goes to my school. She's rich. Subscribe to her, Sprinkle Liv. And oh my days, child. I should stop blabbering on because I think you guys are like boring me right now. I'm like, blabbering on because I've gone from subject to I can't speak this morning. I've gone from subject to subject. Anyway, I'm going to shut up. I will vlog when I get there or when I'm walking because I'm walking in the car. All of them live in that rain and I'm here in Gillingham. You know where I live now. But yeah, all of them live in Raynham. I live in Gillingham. I was just like, oh, I'm gonna kill them. I'm in this group chat with them and it just keeps popping up. I'm gonna message them quickly. And I'm gonna have a cup of tea. My kettle there. Can't even reach it. My kettle. I'm gonna have a cup of tea because I wanna take a cup of tea on the road with me. On the road with me, I'm so drunk. I'm a little drunk. But I got my little snow glows Gail, goodbye, my sweethearts. I know some of you are getting angry with me because I keep saying like darling and all that. I'm sorry, but that's how I talk. Sorry, that's my hand in the way. That is how I talk. I say sweetheart, I say darling, I say love. Don't like it. Oh well, because that's what I do. Anyway, my kettle is going to be really loud right now, so I will be back with you guys when I am. Bye!
Hey, sausage.
Granddad!
I got an air in my gob, but I can't see.
So I'm walking somewhere, but I don't know where.
Bones actually came!
But yeah, we're walking to a park somewhere.
Anyway, is he?
No.
Fucking
young. Is
yeah, probably.
Let's do it.
Right, which way am I going?
I'm crossing anyway before I get killed.
Alright, we're going this way.
Oh, Charlotte.
Right there, boats.
Oh, look, they're behind us somewhere.
You're doing video, I mean?
Yeah. Don't worry, it's fine. That's where we're in all of my vlogs.
Abby! Goodbye! I never hit so hard. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was.
I don't know,
I never meant to start a war. I just wanted you to let me in.
You let me burn in.
Right, my love, so you doing?
good.
What?
Same. Baba, are you what?
Shannon, you what?
Yeah, but you got to. Oh,
Jesus. Holly, you hot?
Phone login.
It's the only thing I have. Well, I have a camera, but I need
to.
Yeah, but
it's a camera.
Yeah, but the thing is, well, it's a massive bulky one, which I used to film with.
So you're not vlogging camera
then? Well, I do, but I can't, like, edit things together, so I have to do it on my phone.
Are you putting this whole, all that you recorded today in?
Yep.
It's quite small.
Right, what do you call it?
Vlogging. Vlogging.
Not vlogging.
Vlogging. Vlogging. Are you vlogging again, Nicole?
I'm vlogging. There we go, we've forgotten.
We've got McDonald's.
Yeah, we've got McDonald's.
Game. Sorry.
Yeah, I'm a new YouTuber.
No.
I swear you are.
No.
She's a YouTuber as well.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are.
I was 13.
Isn't that like Charlotte Nanny or something?
No, it's Nanny Challenges.
Nanny Challenges.
On Facebook.
It was like 2 years ago.
Oh, yeah, go subscribe to Nanny Challenges. I'll leave a link down below.
Yes, me and my little brother doing the Chubby Bunny Challenge and the Jelly
Challenge. I think I subscribed to you as well.
Shit, you haven't.
I don't know. I remember watching one of your videos.
I've been doing a video like 2 years though, so there's no point to be honest. I ain't got a camera, but use my little shit. You get a laptop.
Really yeah, funny. But I used to film on my laptop, but now I film on a camera.
You've got a good laptop. I have an
Acer. Mm. Yeah, but it never used to film properly on it. Mm. Oh. Mm.
Oh. I've got some videos from that, like the cookie challenge where you put it on the forehead.
No. I've already seen like the I know there's like they're doing like the heads up challenge now, but yeah. I thought the heads up ones was like the really old ones where you used to put the picture on your head.
Yeah. So that's like the true 90s kid.
Yeah, that's true ones, are you?
Only 90s kid remember that. Now they've got it on phone.
Yeah, but I'm not a 90s kid though, I'm a 2000 kid.
Well then, you're young, you're lucky. I'm a 90s kid.
I can't believe it. Harley's the youngest one here, but out of us four, Bones left.
Adults.
See, you lot are adults, I'm not.
Get
I'm
this.
A child.
My mental age is 22.
Yeah, no.
No.
It's like this thing on Facebook, it's just like, I will do see your mental age. She got 22. I got 13.
You got 30, fuck that, no.
I'm not
fair. It's like 10 years
off there. I think I put up in it, it was like 13, I was like, no, maybe 4. I was like, I love Frozen and that.
You're 22.
You can't, like, mate, no.
Is it strip?
No.
How's your slippers doing?
My slippers are doing good, my socks come off my shoes, so.
No, you ripped it off.
Yeah, I've ripped it off.
With the person arrived, stop! Look! Listen, drop.
Well, they were like coming off anyway, so I just done it for them. Who? No, Sam's house is over there.
Yes.
Yeah, I thought you were saying back then. I was like, nah, Mav. I think Sarah's in. Hi, Brown.
Hi, Brown. How you doing? Hi, Brown. We're at your house.
Yeah, we're going past your house now.
Okay, past it. Right, we'll show you, but you know, we don't
want people to stop. No, I don't want people to stop.
Very good.
No, my arm kills. Oh, okay. Shoss. I always get my friends to do it. I'm just like, yeah.
What camera's weird? Hold on.
There we go.
Nice upside down, and it's gonna be upside down now.
Yeah.
Can you switch it around?
I have to stop that.
Try, isn't it?
Who's doing a slide like that? I think she's in, I don't know.
I'm showing the house, by the way. Switch sides. There you go. I'm just some stranger's house.
Can we still show us the flat?
Yeah. It's your room in here, so it's fine.
Oh, they just walked off. Really can't know what's going on.
I'm pretty sure in the house again, but you can't do that. So,
I don't know.
Well, basically, I thought it was going to the park.
That's what I thought, but then Shannon shut that
mouth. Herbert! We're still going to that park! Oh.
I thought you heard from that.
Oh.
Hi.
Hello.
Brown.
Brown, like, if you see this, and you were in on, what's the date today? On Friday.
Yeah, but the
windows
are open.
The windows are
open. It's just
going up.
Tonight or tomorrow.
If you're seeing this on the Friday or Saturday the... Not a squad like the other day. But on Friday and Saturday, the first week of the holidays, are you in? Comment down below. I'm a real vlogger, I am. I should start vlogging.
Yeah, you should. You can do it on your phone.
My phone's in your bag.
Oh, See, I'll just edit on iMovie on here.
I ain't got iMovie though, I ain't got an iPhone.
Oh yeah, that's Apple winning it.
Get that ball.
No, no. No shot with it.
Mum's got a child.
Your arm hurts, I can take it back. You know I can screenshot them.
That's going to be the thumbnail now, isn't it?
It's just that, right. No, it's a vlog. How I edit this and then how I upload it, I have to upload it via my phone and then I never get to make a thumbnail for it, but I always make a thumbnail. But then it just never goes up. My hand looks so big when I did that.
Down angles, up angles.
I can't do down angles, it's just like double.
Can we just... That's your official thumbnail. That right there, okay? Found a thumbnail. It's all good.
You were so proud about that. Right, switch faces again.
There we go!
That's annoying. Yeah, we were walking.
No, this is long.
Should we just go to the park?
Should we tell them? Herb! Wait a minute, I'm not running.
We ain't running straight up.
Wait, where was the pot done there?
Yes, done there.
Herb! Should we take Hyde to the park and you go get them at Flurry's? Do you want us to take Harley to the park and you go get them at Flurry's? Drink them. Oh, you got free Wi-Fi. Let's come in.
Yeah, they got free Wi-Fi. Come on.
Let's go. One, two, pace it.
Oh, on your own, sweetheart.
No.
There we go.
Hey guys, so I'm back home now. So after we went to McDonald's, after I started vlogging, I went to the bank and then, I went to the bank and then we went to McDonald's and we got some McFlurries and I got my mum a Diet Cola because I know she loves the McDonald's Diet Cola. And I'm home now. My mum just picked me up from there. I'm literally so tired. We was gonna go park again, but we kind of didn't. But we was all just really tired, except from Charlotte, of course. She wanted to go and it was just so funny. It was an amazing day. And just want to say thanks to the girls for arranging this all. And it was a really fun day. We had really fun at the park. I didn't vlog at the park because of the load of kids there. And it was just stupid to vlog there, like, mate. I know sometimes I will vlog at the park, but I just really couldn't be asked to get my phone out and vlog in public. Like, not in public, like I do vlog in public. Oh, face. I just really, really, really couldn't be asked to grab my phone out and vlog because we were running around, kicking the ball, and all that jazz. But then, yeah, I just hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog, and I want to say thanks to the girls for getting me out of the house. Like, all next week I'm staying in this house, no meals at all, so there'll be no vlogs, there'll be videos though. Oh, we've got a snap. There'll be a video up next week, hopefully there'll be a video up next week. Next week I've got to do all my homework because then we go back to school. We go back to terrible school and then I've only got... So no, it's April. So it is 10th today? The 10th. Then we just got 1, 2, 3. And we've just got 3 and a bit weeks and then we're... I think we just got basically like seeing next month because our school netting because next month our school goes well we go up a year so I'll be in year 11 be in year 11 so bruh we'll be the top of the school. Yes, I've got an itchy eyebrow. But yeah, so my face is gonna break. But yeah, anyway, I just hope you guys have enjoyed this vlog. Please give it a big thumbs up if you like these vlogs and want more vlogs. Comment and subscribe to my channel because you got to meet my friends today. I think it's like all my mates. I think so. If not, I'm not sure. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. I'm going to stop blabbering on now and I will see you. I will see you guys soon with another video of them. Bye.